It'll go right to White. Crosley shot! Oh, man, White almost got it to his man. And White, and as you talk about goaltenders, not shouldn't be playing the puck. Matt Hewitt should not have played it there. As Hunt knocks down his man, and Burrows knocks down Johnson. Burrows and Johnson getting to it. And they're going to tussle. Burrows and Johnson. Burrows just throwing down, and he falls to the play. Are they going to get back up? Yep. Burrows now handles Johnson. Burrows just throwing rice. Now Johnson falls again. Give Burrows a decision on the fight. Everybody liking it. As Johnson down on the ice here, still holding on to Burrows' jersey. They finally let go as Burrows from Langley, B.C., 5'11", 173. And
went down, looked like he was going to be down and out, and Johnson looked like he was going to have the advantage, and all of a sudden Burrows switched it around, and he was the guy on top, and it was Johnson, the guy going down. So a little flip-flop, two different fights within a fight there. Is good job. Both guys going to head straight to the dressing room with 2:14 to go here in the second period.